for the lukewarm applause. We appreciate that. So as I mentioned before, we're Death Club, and we appreciate you guys being here. Thanks to this fellow right here. We just played in Arizona, and it's so nice to be back in California. 2 days, everybody that showed up to our show was wearing tactical gear. And they all were like, we're here to vote! Anyhow, Arizona, the place is pretty funny. We're gonna play some more songs. This next chunk, I think, is from our new record. It's got Gene Simmons and a tiny penis on the cover. You should check it out. And if you know him, let him know that his dick is out on the cover because we're waiting for the lawsuits.
We'll be right back.
applause. Yeah. It's like the slow clap, but like not cool. So we've been trying to integrate this thing into our set. We're kind of a new band. We're like, hey, let's do this like Q&A thing with the people because they don't know who the fuck we are. You know, they heard from the band, which is pretty understandable for each and every one of you. So we're like, hey, let's do a Q&A. But, you know, I'm going to ask you a couple questions and you can answer us if you want. Just be clear. Just shut the fuck up for 1 second. We will get to the point. Man, I have so many things to say to that kind of shit. Anyhow, we have a comment box back there. If you don't take your question, you're welcome to leave us a comment. We'll address it. We'll find your URL or something. That wasn't really a question, but let's go. We will do that eventually. It just takes like 30, 45 seconds. Should we have a well thought out question that we can address?
How are you doing?
Decent.
What's your favorite color?
Clear.
Where's your
knife? I'm not sure. Someone said Hot Pockets. Fun. This is fucked up. Let's just move on from this shit. Comments, closing. I'm gonna play some more songs. as fuck, yeah. Oh, we're gonna do a couple more. Man, last time we played here, it was wild. We went to that bar, the one, the Rainbow Bar and shit, like, the guy from Motorhead was there, and Beck, and they were making out in the booth. It was so weird. We got two more songs for you. The head trainer's gonna fuck you guys up. Really appreciate you, and we really, really love you. This is a fucking mean world. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.